Good morning. In the previous class, what we learned? We learned about this and that. Yes or no? Good. Are you writing copy books, children? Writing? Are you writing cursive letters in the copy book? Very good. Okay, na? So today in this class, we are going to learn about these and these. Okay, na? What children, tell me, read with me. These and these. Okay, na? T-H-I-S, this. T-H-E-S-E, these. Okay, na? So children, take your English textbook. Open the page number, right? Open the page number. Here is the fourth lesson, this and these. Okay, na? Good. Now children, look at the picture. Tell me, what is this? Good. This is a bag. Yes or no? This is a bag. Very good. B-A-G. Bag. Yes or no? Do you have a bag? Good. Okay. Then tell me, children. Look at the other picture. Tell me, what are these? Good. These are bags. Yes or no? These are bags. Okay, children, tell me, how many bags are there? Two. Two bags. Here, how many bags is there? Only one bag. Okay, na? Look, children. This is a bag. These are bags. Okay, na? Can you tell me why I am saying these are bags here? Look, children. Here is how many bags there? Only one bag. This bag is close to us. Listen, close to me. It is nearby me. So I am saying this is a bag. Only one bag is there. So this is a bag. But here, look, children, there is more than one bag. Listen, more than one bag. There is two bags there. So that's why. And these bags are also close to me. So that's why I am saying these are bags. Okay, na? Ikkada okate bag kada, okate bag manaki daggara undi. So em anapudu, this is a bag anadu. Mari kinda chudandi, enni bags unnai ikkada? Okati kante ekku bags unnai. Enni bags? Okati kante ekku bags unnai. Two bags, three bags, ennaina undochu. Okay, na? But ala ekku bags undi manaki daggara unde. These are bags. Okay, na? Now read with me. This is a bag. These are bags. Now understand? These and these. Okay, unte oka bag oka edaina oka vastu undi manaku daggara unte this anukuntu. Okati kante ekku vastulu unnayi anukondi manaku daggaralo appude em avali these anadu. Okay, na? Now let us see the some more examples. Look at this. Tell me, what is this? Good. This is a crowd. Sir, no? This is a కాబట్టి అంటే ఎక్కువ క్రాస్ ఉన్నాయి సో ఏమనాలి దీస్ ఆర్ క్రాస్ వెరీ గుడ్ నౌ రీడ్ విత్ మీ దిస్ ఇస్ ఎ క్రాస్ దీస్ ఆర్ క్రాస్ దీస్ ఆర్ క్రాస్ క్రాస్ లాస్ట్ కి ఎస్ పెడితే క్రాస్ కదా హా నౌ లుక్ ఎట్ ద పిక్చర్ చిల్డ్రన్ Tell me what is this? This is very easy. This is a balloon. Very good. This is a balloon. Yes or no? How many balloons are there, children? Only one balloon. So what we say? This is a balloon. Very good. This balloon is close to me. So this is a balloon. Very good. Now look at the other picture, children. Tell me what are these? These are balloons. Very good. These are balloons. Yes or no? Why I am saying these are balloons? Very good. Here there are two balloons. So only one balloon. What we say? This is a balloon. If there is more than one balloon, what we say? These are balloons. Okay, na? ఒక balloon ఉండేవో. This is a balloon అనాలి. మరి ఎక్కువ balloons ఉంటే. These are balloons. Very good. Okay, na? What is the spelling of balloon, children? B A L L O O N. Balloon. Very good. Now read it me. This is a balloon. These are balloons. Good. Okay, na? Now tell me. THIS. This. THIST. These. Okay, na? This ekkada use cheyali mana. Okati okati thing unte okate vastu unte adi kuda manaku daggarlo unte this.
This is a pen. Okay, na? If there is more than one pen,
तो पेन का ना एक पेन सुनते दीज आर पेन्स ओके ना रीड विद मी दिस इज ए पेन दीज आर पेन्स ओके ना हाँ ओके चिल्ड्रन नाउ लुक एट द पिक्चर
Done.
contact person in the four lines. Clear?
Yeah.
Next is pagode. N-O-S-E. Nose. N-O-S-E. Nose. Like this. Like in your copy book. Very neatly. Next, O. Cursive.
O.
Look, children. First, write on the dots. This is cursive.
O.
Next word. O-X. Ox. O-X. Ox. Right, children. Ox. In your copy book. Ox. Like this, you have to write a total O, O and Ox. Okay, na, in the boxes. Next, P. Cursive P. First, like this. Then, up. Okay, this is cursive P. Next, word P, E, N, pen. P, E, N, pen. Okay, na? Like this, you have to write the total cursive letters and words neatly in your copy book. Okay, na? There are two homeworks. First one, words. I have some words. Just words. You have to write in a four lines notebook. Okay, na? Three times. And this.